It was like any other weekday night for us. My sweet George and I like to relax in bed before falling asleep. He's such an angel. I was opening up a game and one of my grandbabies texted me. I just wanted to see what on earth Jeremy could be talking about. I had no idea what would come up. And that George would see it. I don't think that he's ever seen anything like that before. Now my marriage is over. And it's all because of Lucky